they're not. They're actually few of them are. That's not the
well, that's where the Democratic Party
I personally support Medicare for all, but I don't. But that's not actually where the majority of the Democratic Party is. And I think that, you know, the more.
But that's where it's going.
The more. I don't think that it is. I think that for political reasons, I don't think that's the way it's going to go. I think that's where the energy is, definitely, among the progressive base.
Well, folks and say that it has gotten more popular, that Obamacare has gotten more popular than Americans like it.
Well, first off, it's gotten more popular in part because of some of the things that Trump administration has done to make insurance more affordable. You've seen more than doubling of rates under Obamacare when it was supposed to reduce rates. You've seen actually fewer people today on unsubsidized individual policies, which is what Obamacare was did to, than you did when Obamacare
started. When they thought
it
was going away, people rushed to sign up for it.
Well, the reality is most people have not signed up for private insurance. Most have signed up for Medicaid. And Medicaid is insurance, but it's not care. And we've seen that over and over. When people have a Medicaid card, but they can't go see the doctor, they can't go to the provider they want to go to. So what Republicans are offering is real choice, is really the opportunity to get it back to the individual, give them the choice of private insurance, give them options that they don't have today, and let it be tailored by folks who are closer to them, who can take care of pre-existing condition, can do something about the, I mean, look, I'll give you my example. I have a daughter who's got a pre-existing condition. My insurance right now is almost $40,000 a year. That's my premium. And you can say, well, you have insurance, your daughter's covered. Yeah, at $40,000 a year. Yeah, so Obamacare covers people with pre-existing condition if you can afford it. And if you're really low income, you get some help. But if you're not, if you're the middle class, you are screwed with Obamacare.
Well, a lot of what he's saying is true, actually. I mean, I think that Obamacare, for certain people, I mean, I have Obamacare, actually, and my premium is, you know,